Because borrowing money is expensive, right? It's weighed on profits. High interest rates make valuations fall. Less risky investments become more attractive. The implication is then there's a strategic focus on cash flow. And I know many of you, if you work for startups, you live and breathe and die by how much runway you have and how much cash you have, and that is everything. And that's why there's such a big risk of emerging tech consolidation and failures.